Montgomery tonight. Impeachment proceedings against Governor Robert Bentley could begin as early as April 10th. That is according to the House Judiciary Committee's special counsel. Jack Sharman released a tentative schedule for impeachment proceedings today. The timeline begins with a written report of his investigation to be released April 7th. Now, the first day of committee hearings is scheduled for April 10th.